What's up, X-Dragon? Should I start the stream? It's debatable. I mean, there's so much other stuff I could be doing.
I think it's safe to rest here now.
Do I need to rest? I just rested. I just brought What's-Her-Face back. I made some kind of other food.
Always good to be back in familiar territory.
I hear a voice. Somebody's asking for help.
Okay.
There's three of them here to hear this request. The legendary fishing hole. Fish heaven.
Oh!
Great!
Oh!
I did not know I was going to get this subquest when I started the game and said I was going to go fishing, by the way.
Huh. Yes.
Okay. How?
By eating it. I actually did not know this was happening. Gonna work off that meal. Untamable rage.
The fish could be dwindling even as we speak.
Cave in the Shinefall Woods, huh? Hey, look! It's that place in the thing that was totally a cave.
Time is of the essence. Let's hurry. I think you're making a mountain out of a molehill.
Yeah, the stalactites are gone.
This place is rather gloomy.
Why don't you lighten the mood for us while we're here, then?
I'll see what I can do.
Seriously?
They could have, like, played this as soon as we entered the cave.
Here we go!
We can't lose Delicious Fish.
Aww.
Good grief.
More astral energy equals bigger fish. Going in. We're definitely going. And I'm finally doing that switch.
Remind me again why we're all getting soaking wet just to find some fishing hole? Something. These are better left unquestioned.
But.
What?
Nothing.
Something wrong? No, not at all. Gee, I wonder where that fishing hole could be.
Salmon. Is the blazing sword okay?
A little water's not going to hurt it.
These enemies look new. Wash up. 54!
This one's tough!
Denied!
Here I come!
Here I come!
Water!
We are here apparently on a fishing subquest I did not know actually was part of the game. So maybe
stay away from my friends.
Here's a healing arc. First
here I come. Okay. Coming through. Ha! Now.
Level 5. What's a
Scarlet Inferno?
Vegeta. What does the scouter say about its power level?
I hate it when enemies just have like these super attacks. The problem is I already like threw a lot of effort. I kind of knew I threw a lot of. I just remember that Sonic Thrust apparently has the cheese move.
Frozen
hammer.
Easy.
I can feel my power growing.
Got peach shells. Let's try one more. That encounter actually scares me. Lucky Pebbles. I'm not sure I had any of those. Hexbreakers. Sound kind of new. Hi! Oh no. I couldn't tell if they were coming after me.
I hate that feeling about this.
Damn it! No further!
It's over! Let's try armor won't sit
there! By the big one's blood!
Insects should stay on the ground!
Now you've gone
and
ticked me
off.
Sounds like a job for you, truly.
The enemy wields arcs too.
You can see about that.
Damn!
This one's far enough. Now for the
Radiant
Blast.
Here I come.
Hold your healing.
Eat this.
A chain between heaven and earth.
I've never done so before.
A wailing beast be alive.
This is gonna be too much.
Let's kick some ass, kid. You fight better at a distance. The further away, the better. You and I both.
She sees better at a distance.
Here's a healing arc. Going between heaven and earth.
Armor won't stick.
In an instant. Impact drop.
I'll heal you all.
This one's all mine. Going
ready. Fire complete. Eat this.
No sooner said than done.
This one's mine.
Get out of there. How long has she been down? Yo, the healing circle triggered.
Hey, Hoodle's quivering. I think we're about to be real lucky.
Oh, this looks nice and tough.
That's a good one. I am for continuing to explore this cave. So yeah, Slow Games, we actually walked into a cave and got a, we started the game, we went to the first side quest we saw, and we were told that there was a cave that should have great fishing opportunities in it. And so here we are. Revival chance 50%. This 50-50 chance we'll just get up. And there's that. I want to check this right spur of the map. My best area fire attack. It's actually probably Alphen. What is like the third battle theme from Tales of Vesperia? Seriously. Sorry, didn't mean you make you worry as she falls down.
Coming through.
Did I break up the art with that?
I'll bring you back from death to this.
Now we're never. In a bind.
Resuscitation! There! One more!
How about here this?
No more playing nice! A new leaf on life.
Hurricane Flight! Right here!
Dragon Swarm!
Resuscitation! I may have bit off more than I
could. Double Demon Fang! I'm not done!
I let my guard down!
You pay for that!
There it is. This fight went to hell before it even began. To be perfectly honest.
Double Demon Fang!
Gale Force! Raging Cascade!
Double Demon Fang!
I can feel the metal working in heaven and earth! Healing circle, lightning condemned!
Okay.
Here, we managed to turn the tide!
For now, but things could shift at a moment's notice.
You're right. Better stay alert.
Where was that kid?
Let's go! The ring!
Drop on
the
ice! Sleep now.
I'll
smash you!
Let's get you all tucked
away!
I'm taking those free attacks as they show up.
Wait! Inferno! Get in the wind!
Run and run!
Double demon fang!
Where are you going?
This isn't ideal. No. It won't end like
this.
Come
on!
You can't hold on!
You're finished!
Here I come!
That's gonna be one.
Say
might be two.
Well done.
You picked the wrong fight.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
I don't know what I'd do without your healing. Get splashed like five times.
I really don't.
Stay away from my friends!
Inferno helping!
Now you've gone and ticked me off!
A chain between
the two.
Please, an item. That's what I really want to know.
Now you see what I can do! Take this!
Raging Star!
Double demon!
Make it rain!
Kizaru!
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone!
Yeah!
Nice technique!
Sorry, just like ran right into death.
Holy land!
Double demon fang!
I have
dragon form!
A wailing beast of lightning!
Take this!
Delta!
Take this!
Back into the fray! Mega ray!
Dragon form!
Air thrust!
Oh my god.
Good to know my training is paying off.
I mean, you need all that money to heal after all this. Thought that was this way. This is the one I think I wanted to check out first. Level 43 bees. Okay.
I've got a really bad feeling about this.
Dragon form!
Explosive
ring!
Look sharp!
That person is driving me now!
I'm gone!
Ready? Come on! We've got flyers!
I've got this! Let a marksman handle it!
The flame inside me! All yours! Take this! You picked the wrong fight!
Don't hurry!
Throw them away!
Two people who weren't even in the fight just like came out of nowhere.
Take this!
Radiant Storm!
Not further!
Reload!
Make your way!
Kizaru!
Where is it?
Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Think we overdid it?
Not by a long shot!
We'll do it!
Double beam!
Light burst force!
Radiant Genesis! Quivering. I think we're about to be real lucky.
I love finding these places with like absurdly for us overleveled enemies, but they're beatable.
This should be a good place to fight.
Wow, Kizaru.
And that's why there's a campfire
so big.
Here.
You're talking about my shield, right?
What'd she say?
Judging
you're so big.
Judging by the stench, I'd say the animals at the ranch are all grown now.
So 15 rat pig meat. There were 4 rat pigs. We put in 300 times 4 is 1,200 into that operation. Let's sell all that too. We got 14 out of it. So we got a net profit of 2,300 out of that. It's true, rat pig meat is the is the money maker. We need to buy damn near all of our life balls. What's the armor look like? We could buy sapphire now. Should get it for someone who's actually in the party. Need another like 1,500. Yeah.
You can never be too prepared, but did we have to spend so much?
Yes, yes we did.
Want something to munch on, Hoodle?
Cause he's got the hoodle on his head. Yeah? I want the items.
Thanks for waiting. Eat as much as you like.
I like the blue armor.
Oh. Well, mind if we chat a little?
Yeah, everybody's sleeps get back.
What's wrong? You're looking pretty down. Something on your mind?
Yeah, you could say that. It's just, well, there's something that's been eating away at me for a long, long time.
It's a hoodle.
Do you mind if I share it with you?
Of course not. I'm glad to listen.
See, my mom and dad used to tell me I shouldn't go around casting magic. But there was one time I did, behind their backs. And when I did, Almadria showed up.
Huh?
I hated Almadria for destroying everything I loved. But what I hated most was myself. For breaking my promise to my parents. Even though I swore I'd get revenge, there was always this nagging part of me that wondered if I even had any right to do so.
Rinwell, it was Almadria who killed your family. Don't torment yourself over one mistake.
How can you say that when my mother and father died because of me?
This may not comfort you much, but I'll say it anyway. I have a feeling your parents always knew something like that might happen.
What do you mean?
There was always a chance that someday, someone was going to find you and your family. But even knowing the risks, they still taught you magic. And there are two reasons I can think of for that. First, your talent. Second, they were hedging their bets.
Huh? On what?
On you, Rinwell. On how you turn out when you grew up. Sure, learning magic may invite danger, but it would have been even more dangerous to live in hiding without being able to defend yourself. They knew what they were getting themselves into when they taught you magic. And I think they did it because of how much they loved you.
Because my mother and father loved me.
Sorry, I know I shouldn't be putting words into your parents' mouths.
No, it's okay. I used to think I would have been better off if I never knew how to use magic. And if I'm really honest with myself, sometimes I still think that. But after traveling around with all of you guys, I've learned that there are things I can do with magic. That there's a point to it after all. So I'm going to keep trying. I'm gonna try and accept it as part of who I am. I want to use it to protect my friends. To protect the future of Dana. Do you think that's selfish of me?
Not at all. I wouldn't want it any other way with you, Rinwell.
Night, everyone! Thanks to you, I was able to rest easy.
Aww. We're going back in. So did we gain like 2 levels
Something
out of
Feels odd here. Be on your guard.
Up to 37. We're fighting 43s and 56s. I think we outright gained 2 levels from starting this mess. I mean, yeah, it's true. Borderlands, at least the first one, was extremely guilty of that.
Don't tell me.
I really hated that about that game. It's like, here's this enemy. Attack it with at level 5. Nothing. Attack the same enemy with the same equipment at level 7. It's dead.
Can you take care of that?
No sooner said than done.
That's always like so lame. Where like your character's actual level becomes a critical part of any level of calculation.
The heavens must be smiling.
Okay. Check a map in the water.
This cavern is surprisingly big. Not to mention nice and cool, too.
The way the light from the glowing stones reflects in the water, it almost feels like a dream.
What, this damp? Slimy place? Are we looking at the same thing?
Ugh.
awesome! This one's
where
not.
Are you going? Keep it ready!
Brendan, come run, come on!
I'm ready to go! Where are you going? This one's mine!
It got fire!
I've got
now. Now! Let us mark astral energy! Full throttle!
A flawless victory!
This one's
mine! Naturally!
In a bind?
Rising Falcon!
I'll heal you all.
Take this!
Make it rain!
Kisara! Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone!
Here's a healing
one! Lunar Rondo!
First aid!
I'll heal you all!
Look sharp! Look sharp!
My ultimate technique of double demon fang.
Looks like we got them all.
That gives him attack 50. Nice. Nice. Defense, elemental defense, resistance. What do either of those actually do? Ooh. Really hoping I'd lose one of them.
Don't get careless.
Don't tell me.
Confiscated. Ready. Deny.
Dragon Swarm.
Switch off.
Tornado
Wave. I do.
Slag Assault.
Glacial Spear. Fear Evil.
Deny
own death.
Lion
Blazer.
Double Demon.
Armor won't save you.
Here.
They're
surrounding us. First aid.
Okay. Here I go. Astral Arts.
That's my cue.
Take this. Shut him down.
That dodge, though.
Come forth, holy cliff, holy land.
Will this help?
Take the dog.
Healing.
That's what we look at.
Yeah, that's the one.
Feels like.
Thanks, yeah.
Be careful not to overdo it.
I'm sorry. I'll be back.
I'm gone. Where are you going?
I didn't realize I had one on the way.
Well done.
You picked the wrong fight.
Here's a healing
arc.
First aid.
I don't feel like my usual self. Are you all right?
No.
Let me handle this one. So sorry to disappoint you.
Now you see what I can do.
Is this what real pain feels like?
No.
Here I come! No more playing nice! Lunar Eruption!
Double Demon Fang!
Storm! More where that came from!
Here I come! Dragon Swarm!
Here he is! Raging Thunder!
Thanks for the healing! Watch yourself, okay?
Yeah, you too!
Can't move!
Went right into it.
This isn't ideal.
Hurricane Fury! Holy land!
I'm gone!
Double Demon Fang!
Here goes! Not on my watch!
Double Demon Fang!
If it's in the sky, it's mine!
Jeez.
I'm gonna
go!
You'll pay for that!
I'll bring you back from death's abyss!
You picked the wrong fight!
It won't end like this!
Explosive rage!
It's the getting hit by splash.
I don't know what I'd do without you. I really don't.
They really made us work for that one.
Oh, come on.
I've got a really bad feeling about this.
Right here.
Glacial spear.
You're mine.
Hefty airborne scoundrel.
Sounds like a job for yours truly. Leave the enemy's arms to me!
No complaints here!
Freeze Lancer!
Burn!
Where are you going?
Inferno Crossing!
Here I come!
Here, let me help! Divine! Here goes! Our day! It's the way to go! Sweep now!
Take it!
Into the shadow! I'm expert!
Coming
through!
This one's
mine!
Try this!
Annihilation!
In a bind?
One more time!
Far enough!
This is looking good!
The one hit point. I know that's the revive thing.
Take this!
Hurricane Horror won't save you!
Alright, please
leave
now!
Double Phoenix Back! I owe you one!
Raging Shadow Drop!
Mega Red!
I never miss!
Burn in hell!
Raging Cascade!
The slimes are just so unfair at this level.
I think the enemy is getting desperate.
Got them where we want them.
Don't tip your hand, though.
As impressive as always.
Well, I hope that wasn't true.
No, I mean, you're even better than ever.
I've never seen Sion actually look better.
No further!
Here we go! Let
the
marksman handle this!
Ready
and
ready! You're
finished!
Will this help?
We natural energy!
We're taking
some more hits and I'll burn out!
Oh no.
Die! Consuming wildfire!
You just threw bullets at it.
Here's a healing arc.
Sonic thrust. Rending
blast.
No,
get through!
Don't leave me all alone.
Dragon swarm! Sonic thrust!
Mega thrust! Lightning!
Inferno
cross! Lightning orb!
Anything in armor is all gone.
Between heaven and earth.
Eternal devastation!
A wailing dance!
Do it!
Ridwell! Frozen!
Hammer!
I can feel my precision improving.
Got levels. Call it a hunch, so I'm gonna need more than, one orange gel to get to the end of all this. Door team!
Looks like some solid equipment.
I'm still tempted on that revival ring. Like, maybe I should just take that out. Because hypothetically, if I'm using, like, that many... things, it would follow that 50-50 shot, you're gonna save a lot. I haven't gone that way. This map largely looks the same. Six of them is just too many.
Double demon fang! This one's all mine! You picked the wrong fight!
Door team.
That's some power you wield.
You're
You're the one who did the heavy lifting.
We gained like 3 levels since we came in here now. Dude.
We should be able to cook here.
What are you doing here? Shopkeeper's been sus.
Alfin, do you understand what's on the line here?
What?
The fish, Alfin. With all these Zoogles around, nobody can give them a good home. Namely, my stomach.
Shion, we can't rush this. If there's a big-time Zoogle waiting for us, we've got to be prepared.
Hmm. You've got a point.
We can't let some dumb Zoogle beat us. Not with these fish at stake.
You can tell there's I'm energy pretty sure in this we're all voice acting here. No pork buns.
Hell yeah! There's no way you can complain about how this tastes!
Mind if I join you, Law? Hey, Law. About what you said before.
When?
You were telling me how there were things you wished you could have asked your dad. If you want, you can always come to me with your questions.
What brought this on all of a sudden? Don't I already lean on you enough as it is?
And Chrono Trigger is not
still
sus.
There's Melchior? Plenty you would want to ask sus. Him if he was still alive, right?
I mean, yeah, but I think you'll have a hard time answering any of them, if I'm being honest.
How come?
I mean, the stuff I want to ask him about is like how he met my mom and how he won her over, stuff like that.
Oh, that one.
Anyway, not really something
not
you
sus,
can help with,
off.
Right?
You're right. Sorry, Law. I can't even begin to imagine how to help with that.
You're telling me. I just wish there was someone experienced I could ask about this kind of stuff.
Yeah, he was definitely that.
See you guys tomorrow.
So what's the trigger for getting those back? Is it gaining a level?
I feel pretty refreshed after that sleep.
All right, so we'll start with that because that's called 2 life bottles. Are those incendiary scales coming from the bees? I don't see them coming from the bees. Let's see one other thing. How we doing? Doing okay enough. Again, that's at level 37. We're at 38. Who knew? The dread slime.
You can tell it's tough just looking at it.
Undine drop. This is like a Lord Boss music.
This
is the one who polluted the pond.
Consider this payback for all those fish.
We'll see.
Hurry, and right here.
Too much.
I got
lightning orb.
This is not ending well with this Denny.
Looks like you came to my rescue again.
You need to be careful.
It's raining blobs with slime.
Shion.
I'll take out as many as I can. Naturally,
not like this.
Stay away from my
friend.
Okay.
It's about to strike.
Come on, sharp, everyone.
That's off. No, just leave the fight.
Dragon, is this it?
You heard me. This game has, like, pretty low consequence for a game over, so... There was no fear going into that. It was obvious we couldn't win. This is fast travel. And yeah, there you go.
You guys want to rest here?
He has the 50% revival charm on, doesn't he? I think we're just getting owned that hard. That it really doesn't matter.
Is the blazing sword okay?
Look, the first time you said it again in like
little water's not going
10
to hurt
hours,
it.
It was funny. But it's getting old again fast.
I have a bad feeling about this.
We've got flyers!
I've got this! Let him march!
I'll take you all on!
Ha! How big is your shield?
Flare the Molotov!
You're mine! It's over!
Right! It's
going in! As impressive as always.
Well, I hope that was improved.
No, I mean you're even better than ever. I've never seen Xion actually look
flat. Do it! Demon's Descent! Flashing Fang!
I got it.
Got what?
I can chop up vegetable scraps and use them in the seasonings.
Should've known that's what it was gonna be about.
Yeah. What? Where are the slimes?
Don't get careless.
Don't tell me.
Don't mind if I do.
Come and face me! Why'd you heal me?
To stop you dying?
Right.
I'm free! Why can't they just sit still?
Xion, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done.
Sonic thrust!
Leave the enemy's arms to me!
No complaints here!
Okay, here I go!
And just like that, I'm back in it.
Start by holding the front line.
No sooner. That's been done.
They're all coming after me.
I'm coming, Renwell.
I'm not scared. I'm totally fine.
Hailing Fossil!
What would I do without you?
Their orders were interrupted.
I never miss. Hurricane
Fight!
Whoa!
The bees will be easy to take out. That's why it's worth taking them out first.
Well done.
Of course, once you're in a move.
Ready.
Explosive ring. The flame inside is yours to be let free.
We managed to turn the tide.
For now. But things could shift at a moment's notice.
You're right. Better stay.
Dodged right through the poison.
Dragon Swarm! Explosive Ring!
Steel Force! Thunder Blow!
I'm here! Just here! Armor won't save you!
Now! Here I come!
Take that! Appreciate the help!
At least they're all going after me.
There,
You have to hold on!
Look around!
You
have
ammo!
Huh.
In here!
Stop!
Let's see!
Ball cuts
away!
We're going in!
Ball cuts away!
Wow. He said he's doing it with the chat.
Okay. Here I go.
Up and at him. Let's go. Dance in the wind.
Try harder. Now.
Radiant.
Time to let you pay for that.
Here, let me help.
Burn in hell.
Great heat storm.
First aid.
Puddle.
It's over.
Try this! Into the
explosive ring!
Raging
cascade!
Try harder!
Yes! Dragon swarm!
I'm
not done!
You fight better at a distance. The further away, the better. You and I both.
Feel mega
ray!
In a bind?
I'll bring you back from
through armor!
Purge malevolence!
Denied! Do it!
Waterfall!
Lock!
Demon's descent!
Flashing fang!
Welcome to hour 43.
With this, I can become even stronger.
Run out right before we get into a fight.
Don't get careless.
Don't tell me.
Rise and red.
Going
in.
Never miss.
Rise and
insects
to
stay
on the ground.
Pesky airborne scoundrels.
Sounds like a job for yours truly.
She never misses, everybody.
At a moment's notice.
You're right. Better stay alert.
Sonic Drop!
Take that
off!
Here's a healing arc!
Burn it out!
Okay. A whale
no
jet
further!
Lightning!
Radiant smash you!
Ruin
his game!
Mega Ray!
As impressive as always.
Here I hope there wasn't.
No,
now!
I mean, you're even better than ever.
Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Think we overdid it?
Raging cascade!
Not by a long shot.
Oh no.
Thanks for the healing.
Watch yourself, okay?
Yeah. You too.
Look shot!
This one's mine!
Inferno crossing!
Sighted! And it's now!
Not a
chance!
Illuminate
the
color! I can carve through armor!
The heavens must be smiling.
Welcome to the Death Cave, Woolagen. I said I just wanted to go fishing. And instead I got this. We're apparently here to save fish. This is very early Act 2. This is sort of stumbled into. Is it even Act 2? You know what I mean. It's not Loop 2. This is Loop 2 of his cave. I guess we're gonna go and get owned by these guys again. Get it.
This one's tough, fire.
But we have no choice.
Let me know if you need healing.
I'm hurt bad.
No further.
You'll soon see about that.
Appreciate the help.
Where are you going?
I'll take you all on.
Sure, go ahead and interrupt the attack.
Flare the Malisha!
You're mine! Scarlet Inferno!
Here's a healing arc!
I owe you one! You picked the wrong fight!
Denied!
You got company!
Oh yeah, facing doesn't matter. They just gonna keep targeting the enemy that they think they're targeting.
Dragon Shield!
That's me!
Dragon Rider! My turn! You're mine!
This will come in handy!
Dragon Swarm! This is bad, right?
Yes, Alvin! Very bad!
I don't think so.
I can carve through armor!
In a vine?
I'm ready!
Dragon!
Divine!
Get on in there with the others!
Thanks,
Shira. Be careful not to overdo it.
I'm suffering that one. I'll do better.
Nice shot.
Mine!
Sonic throw!
Will this help?
Try this.
I don't have much left.
Oh, game, please.
I don't know what.
This one's
perhaps now isn't the time.
I really don't.
Not on my watch. Healing circle. Infernal water. Blah blah blah.
Sonic thrust.
Ready to go. Hurricane strike.
Blending fire. Take this.
Oh, good. We killed it.
Got your name on it.
Ashes to ashes.
Sonic
thrust. Ignite. Burn. Take this.
Crescent moon.
Through. Tiger
blade.
Brandigious Sarah. Commander of Heaven.
Blah, blah, blah. Graviton field. I mean, the Grade Strat in Vesperia was blah, 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 Tidal Wave.
I could say the same.
Money. That was just money. A lot of money. So the back of this cave, because I'm not sure if Vuligin was here for that, was a level 56 giant monster version of those slimes that is... that are basically owning us. And it's, of course, accompanied by another pack of those slimes, too. So, we're working on it? So, like, is it better to stay within the area if we're gonna just, like, keep farming slimes?
Looks like we made it here
Valiant
in one piece.
Struggle. You're too kind. I don't know if the buff bangle is actually helping. Like, we're definitely killing things.
Done. This is sure to give the others some much-needed energy.
4% XP is 40 with these encounters.
Kisara, let's talk for a bit.
She wields Thor's hammer?
I'll take watch tonight. It's okay.
Just picks it up and says, I'm gonna go do the laundry now. You need anything?
Rise and shine. We're almost ready to leave.
She used that maze to beat the Clostra. That's why she got so good at sewing. She had to put everything back together afterwards. That's right. Is it... like, do I want this on? Or do I want something else on? It's actually not a bad option. That's why she told Lana to beat up the clothes.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Take this. Here!
These things really get on my nerves.
Come one, come all.
Flying freaks! What if they just sit still?
Sia, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done. Where are you going?
Run and
red. 13 she young.
I think you can get through this.
Don't let up until it's over.
She's at a point where if she shoots something out of the air, she gets like half her boost gate back immediately.
Frozen
hammer.
Reds can't be afraid if they're smashed into component atoms. It's true. I can't argue with that statement.
Victory for the ages.
Oh, God. I lack in this.
This one's tough, but we have no choice.
Let me know if you need healing.
Arts
too. We'll see about that.
You got it.
Scarlet Inferno.
Will this
burn?
Dance in the wind.
You're mine.
In a bind.
Damn it.
Down.
You're in.
Thanks for the healing.
What?
Yeah. You too. Dance in the wind.
Call you.
Seven Eye Aqua. Now.
What? Not complaining.
Pull them away.
I shouldn't use that, but whatever, it's done.
I can carve through armor!
Lunar corruption! Thunderfield! I will crush
it all! Demon Fang!
The flame will
roar! Tiger Blade!
In here!
And
appreciate
the flame inside now!
And just like that, I'm back in it!
Start by holding the front line!
No sooner said than done!
Sonic Thrust! Brendan Flash!
I never miss!
Is there no way out?
Coming through!
Ha! I'm just glad that the lightning dipped me out of the water that I was gonna throw in.
Scarlet Inferno!
Kikikara! Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Think we overdid it?
You picked the wrong one!
Healing circle!
What are you doing?
To stop me dying?
Right.
What? You had an over limit? These slime fights are ridiculous because over limits are basically normal plain old limit breaks in this game because they trigger on low health.
Anything in armor is all mine.
Dragon swarm.
Right now.
Among other things. So these fights just become lots of I'm almost dead. Let's do this. Kisara's here for the fish. Am I close enough? Nope.
I can feel my power.
Oh boy.
Growing.
Oh, what? By the way, we're dead. See, like, we're here attacking this bee, and the game's just like, have all this water up your face. Is water a thing that goes up your face? Whatever. I need life bottles.
Shut him down.
Don't mind if I do. Lunar corruption.
Now we're not.
Don't mind if I do. Now, Kizaru, go for it.
What am I even killing?
Think we overdid it?
Not by long. Magic
attack. Come on.
Here's a healing arc.
How do you like being pounded into shape?
Ignite!
Water! Hear my call!
I can carve through armor!
I can carve through armor.
Here's a paradox!
Are there any more bees? There's a couple of bees.
This is the
win!
Hold on to your armor! Let me help you!
We've turned the tables on!
There is no more left! Not like this!
Oh, God.
Time to hold back.
Please don't mind if I do.
Here's through. Is this it?
Yeah, that is every one of these fights so far.
I owe you one.
I'm gonna try and do something. And the slimes are like, no, you're not.
A wailing gas.
Take this.
Here's a
healer.
This is the last life bottle? No, not yet.
As impressive as always.
Might as well be.
No, I mean we're even better than ever.
I've never seen. Theon actually was faster.
Slag assault! Ready!
Sonic Thrust! No! Can't end!
Here!
Not on my watch!
Now
you see what I can do!
Like Adam Galantis!
Why? Oh, that's probably the spell she stole.
Tiger Blade! Lion Flame of Fury!
Look sharp! I'll take you all on! Ha! Flare the Malice!
I am actually gaining levels fast in the cave overall. Someone use this orange gel.
Shizara, Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone!
Yeah!
Nice technique!
I can't hold on much longer!
No more playing nice!
Ready to
illuminate the fray!
Come forth! Flame of Fury!
Chain between heaven and earth!
A wailing dandy of lightning!
I never miss! Glacial
Spear!
Pierce
the
evil!
Don't make
your way!
Jolene!
Light
Burst 4!
Radiant
Genesis!
No!
You all! The
water
can
be
burned up!
I'll smash you!
Try
this!
I owe you, Theon.
Healing is what my arts do best.
I was gonna say, look how much you're just wailing on this thing as it's trying to cast, and it's just like, nah, not gonna flinch.
I feel stronger. I mean, a bit.
I don't think I can justify another encounter with no life bottles. The bigger problem is that I don't feel like we're really getting
good. We're
a lot of money.
On me?
So I'm spending tons of resources. We're not getting skill points at all. Oh, there you got that at least. But we have gone from like level 35 to 39. Law's practically 40. Rinwell is 40. Still going. Okay, so that's from the bees. A lot of the money I have now is from the bag of money. This money is crap. I mean, I understand I'm in effectively a post-game dungeon, or at least like a bonus dungeon.
Did we really just spend that much money?
I know, right? Do I want to kill stuff in the woods? This isn't post-game. But it feels like it just based on the high levels. That's why I went back and said, no, it's more bonus dungeon.
That
you
was
can put
quite
bonus
the little
stuff
adventure
whenever.
We went on.
I thought this game was about fishing.
Little help!
You require a hand.
Take
point.
No
further.
Here I come! Appreciate it.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are those arms even
perhaps now isn't the time?
I really don't.
Pierce
through!
In here!
Get on
it, there, not today!
Tiger, take it! Don't even
try!
Make your way!
Frozen!
Hammer!
I want to fight a couple of normal enemies while I have the fish active.
Next time.
But
do
yeah.
You think we could add some more flames into the mix?
50 XP.
Huh? It's not that easy to adjust, you know.
But I got a lot of gold out of this one.
There's something in the water.
You were promised fishing today.
Wouldn't it be easier to simply use astral arts to catch the fish and be done with it?
Oh,
that
don't
misses
mean.
The whole point of going out to fish.
Yeah!
Firmest grasp on how it actually works yet.
Anybody could reel in that.
That went pretty well.
The really long fish by in area 4 is still the best one. Does anything in here actually say green pike? That says pike. That says green pike.
There's a nice breeze here.
I still haven't played 15. I don't know what a pike looks like. I'm vaguely aware that pike is a word sometimes used for spear, and that one is long and skinny.
I But I'm not gonna quit now.
Oh, yeah!
This is the first pond I've caught everything in.
Hey, what do you think about that spot?
Like, good
I
idea.
Should play 15, especially because I still feel like this is Tales of Final Fantasy 7. Well, Tales of Final Fantasy 7 was the thing in my head the whole time. And I recognize that that came out after 15. And this reminds me more, I feel like, of Final Fantasy 7 than it does of, like, necessarily earlier Tales games. Mostly because I don't have access to as many arts, I'm missing an art shortcut
button. I'll catch something bigger next time. Where looks I could like be a pretty spamming energetic fish.
The fire attacks against the slimes.
We should be able to cook here.
Here's the invisible
shopkeep. Judging by the stench, I'd say the...
What's all that?
Animals at the ranch are all...
So again, 16 rat pigs. That I spent 1,500 to get going.
Grown now!
Somebody mentioned that, I think it was in Fasta's Discord, that was the, that's the moneymaker. I need some of those, so. Actually? How does this actually work? Do all the fives have like that, have the awesome skill at the very end? Although, Barb Crystals and I don't see it happening. Casting time. Find out that like this is that increased stat boosting. One cure point, only one though. Figure it out. Oh, hang on, okay. something I could just do that? Which one of these was like the good one? Or did I just like throw it out? This was the good one. Yes, crack this. Bark crystals any good? Oh my god. I'm just going right back in here anyway.
Check their wares, if you don't mind.
How much am I really going back in there right now?
What should I fix today?
Wasabi.
Rice.
She
ice
says
cream.
Fix, and she's
meat.
Holding her giant
caviar.
Mace.
You guys aren't helping.
Caviar.
This looks perfect. Guaranteed to hit the spot.
Dohalim, care if I hang out for a while?
Just chilling. Everybody else is banished away from the fire.
Once we finish eating, we should get going. Something feels odd here. Be on your guard.
We're in for a long slog with this one!
I can carve through armor!
Hurricane Spike!
Pain between heaven and earth!
Now or never!
I'm gone!
Greater steel!
Get behind me!
Frontline freak!
Why can't they just sit still?
Sion, can you take care of them?
No sooner said than done!
Brendan,
fuck!
Healing
circle!
Okay, here I go!
All right. Make it rain!
Kisara! Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Circle!
Dead!
Yeah! Nice technique!
Let the mark handle
this!
Incredible.
Well, that should count as another down. It was getting up.
You fight better at a distance. Further away, the better. You and I both.
Double demon dang. Double demon dang? What?
Looks like it could be worth something.
Only three, right? You do three.
This one's tough, but we have no choice.
Let me know if you need healing.
Don't mind if I do.
I'm not done.
Demon Meteor!
Far enough!
Lightning Orb!
Whoa!
Hey,
try
what
this!
Explosive Ring!
This Arcane Fire!
Sonic Crush!
Flame of Fury!
Bomb to die!
Well, damn it!
No place here!
Ha! Melt!
Scarlet Inferno!
Here's a healer!
Double Demon Fang!
This one's all mine!
Now I can let loose!
Now you see what I can do!
Raging Cassidy!
Now!
Kizora! Go for it!
Prepare to crumble!
Think we overdid it?
Double Demon Fang!
Not by a long shot!
You picked the wrong fight!
Close enough to hit one, but not the other.
Try this! This way. Try harder!
My turn!
Hurricane
Storm!
Let the
marksman
handle this!
Double
Demon
Fang!
I never miss!
Tiger Blade!
Confiscated!
On guard!
The healing arm!
Round and pound!
Crash aid!
Can't
hit them!
They're all screwed!
Double Demon Fang!
Make it right!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Here, let me help!
Double Demon Fang!
Ready
back.
To go! Flag Assault!
Dragon Swarm!
Do it!
Astral Energy!
Full good, we ended the fight before anything bad could happen.
Those astral arts of yours are pretty impressive.
Thanks! You're full of surprises yourself.
Sand. Don't have a sashimi recipe though. That's gonna be painful. We're gonna do it, but it's gonna be painful. Sometimes we get lucky.
I've got a really bad feeling about this.
Far enough!
And again!
Take this!
Mega Rare!
You picked the wrong fight!
This one you
are!
Fall!
Design
confiscated! Luna Command!
Sonic Truck!
That's the airborne scoundrel!
Sounds like a job for yours truly!
No further!
This one's mine!
An astral art?
That's my cue!
Mega Rare!
This
ends double demon fang!
Consider yourself
putting in work!
You got to touch me!
I'll heal you all!
Glacial
Fire!
I've taken too many hits!
We managed to turn the tide!
For now, but things could shift at a moment's notice.
You're right.
Eat dirt.
Better stay alert.
Burning Glacial Fire!
Sonic Thrust!
Tiger Blade!
I'll take you all on!
Again with getting hit with like five splashes at once and getting knocked down to one
Slayer
hit. What are you using over here, Rintwell, and why is it not, what's your new fire move, Burning Strike?
Do it! Astral Energy!
What?
Go! A flawless victory! Naturally!
This one is mine!
Over!
This one is
mine! Obtain the Queen's Touch Shot!
Double demon
Fang!
Let's get you all tucked away.
Water!
Shield
and
ready and rare!
Hurricane!
Glacial
Fire!
Glacial
Fire!
Don't mind if I do!
This one's mine!
Try this!
This one's mine!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Here's a healing arc!
Not a chance!
Flaming Meteor!
Healing. Watch your step, okay?
Yeah,
you too.
I'll heal you. A wailing banshee of lightning! I've been doing really great lately.
Close enough to another party of enemies. That thing drains way too fast. Nope. Nothing over there.
We're in for a long slog with this one.
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished! Not a chance!
Confident!
Lightning
Falcon! Do it! Hang
Look sharp! Lightning Tiger Blade!
Yeah, the level 43 enemies now are just going down like
Didn't
nothing.
Didn't even break a sweat.
And the game's giving me significantly less experience for it. Almost like it knows. Three should be okay.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Confiscated!
Arch field! Aww, too short! Money Mountain! Here, let me help!
In a vine?
Illuminate the dark! Magic is out!
In a vine, this one's mine. Did the game know what it just did? I don't think it does.
The enemy heals arts too.
You'll soon see about that.
I was gonna say, how much fire do I have to take this thing?
Yeah! Nice technique! Here's a healing arc! Denied!
First aid!
A wailing banshee of lightning! I may have bit off more than I could chew. Divine! No more playing nice!
I'll heal you!
Sonic Crush!
Flaming Meteor!
Healing Kill!
Inferno!
Special Spray!
Double
Feed Effect!
Don't mind if I do!
Sonic Thrust is putting in work now. Dragon Swarm is over 1,000 uses. Nice. Double Demon Fang, of course. Oh, I haven't used this at all.
I let my guard down.
Stay away from my.
Okay, hang on. You're Dragon Swarm. You are Vacuum Blades.
Vacuum Blades!
Tempest Blast!
It's on!
Celestial Hammer!
Dragon Swarm! Burn in hell!
Is it in the sky?
Vacuum Blades!
Look sharp! Where are you going?
It's
now.
Over! Chisora! Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cyclone! Dance
in the... Well, it's not doing anything at least. Sonic Thrust is Rending Flash. Does anything else have Rending Flash? Destruction is Rending Flash. What was the other one? Raining Slash is Incineration Wave.
In and again!
In
In a bind?
Look sharp!
Rending flash!
Photon splash!
I can carve through all!
Up and in! Astral energy!
Say no more!
Nice.
Well, am I improving?
Tremendously. The speed and precision of your aim is simply unmatched.
I had no idea you were watching me so closely.
Red woman. I want to go back to the earlier points of the game and, like, actually catch her in those shots. Some of them I'm pretty sure I did. Because I know by the end I was, like, starting to say, huh, is that, like, the same person or is that just, like, a generic attendance outfit? I said something like that.
A bad feeling about this.
Back to Star Wars.
Lightning thrust!
Here.
Dragon thrust!
This one
between heaven and earth.
Try this!
I don't like that I have to hold L the whole time I want if I want to get to go into the mirror one.
Now you've got to
take
me off. No sooner said than done.
Lightning thrust! Here I come! Flame inside me, cured to be
leg
free!
Tiger Blade!
Dragon Swarm!
I'll pick you all on!
Where did that come from? Don't really care.
Flare the Malita!
The
flame will roar!
Sealed!
Right here
to you! Everybody's just like calmly standing around like it's the end of charge timeout.
Commander of Heaven!
Phoenix Cycla!
You're quite the gunslinger.
I have to be. This world.
Don't worry. I've got your back.
Oh my god.
We're in for a long slog with this one.
You're
far enough.
Dragon Swarm.
Grind and
stop. Stop.
Fall into thine own death. Annihilate. Hear me. This one's mine.
Okay. Got flyers.
I've got this. He's letting me arm and handle it.
This is looking good. All yours.
I'm gone. This one's mine.
Yours to be let free.
I got some big numbers to come out. What's up with that giant meteor attack? And yes, that is the correct response to bees.
A chain between
what you get, Jeff.
And just like that, I'm back in. Start by holding the front line. No sooner
you
said than done.
Fight. Prepare to be
sealed.
You're finished.
Far enough.
Sleep now.
I have to use it sometimes.
Rending flat.
Can't get out of this.
Hurricane
Sonic Brook.
Down.
You're all
magic advance!
You're free!
Dance in the wind! Air!
Their arts were interrupted!
Dance in the wind!
This one's mine! This is it!
Air!
A chain between heaven and earth!
A wailing dance!
Not on my watch! Look sharp!
Here's a healing arc!
Double demon fight!
Now you see what I can do! Go on!
We need supernova!
Not feeling so hot.
Take it easy. You'll hurt yourself.
Sorry. Didn't mean to make you
hold on much longer.
What?
these fights.
This isn't ideal.
Coming through! Ha! Now! Scarlet Inferno!
Here's a healing arc!
Slimes have, what, 22,000 hit points?
Can't move!
What even?
Now we're not going in!
In a bind?
Thanks, Fiona.
Be careful not to overdo it.
I'm sorry. I'll be back.
At least the bee's down.
In the wind, not in your dreams.
This one's all mine.
Here's a healer.
Take this.
We looking good out there.
Just getting started.
That's the spirit. Take no prisoners.
Eat
you
this.
Fight better at a distance. The further away, the better. You and
denied.
I both.
I'll heal
chain
you
between heaven and earth.
Here goes.
Sonic,
I
like
my
guard down. You'll pay for that.
Anything.
Oh my god.
It's all mine!
Pierce through!
Hurricane
Sonic Thrust!
This one is mine! No more playing nice!
Blending Flash! You're finished!
Hurricane Firewatch! This one's mine!
Dragon Thorn!
Make it right!
Banana!
Astral Energy!
Say no more! Got it!
Well done!
You're mine!
I can carve through armor!
Going in
a bind.
A wailing
going
lightning.
Double
demon.
Hurricane
now.
Oh, come on.
Burn.
Stun meter like just reset because it took an extra
this
half second.
Got your name on it.
Ashes to ashes.
It was a close thing.
I think we're done for the night because it's already 11:30. But this was definitely a thing.
Looks like we made it here in one piece.
He just faded into existence. Sell that for sure. This is all still going, right?
You can never be too prepared.
We'll just start here by the fire tomorrow and figure out what I actually want to cook. I'm probably going to... Hopefully I can get started a little earlier tomorrow. And then I won't feel so bad about making it a fishing night.